Increase and decrease indent in MS Office Word. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do increase and decrease indent in MS Office Word. So without wasting any time, let's get started. At first, select your paragraph, then go to Home tab. Increase indent means paragraph will move to right, and decrease indent only that time possible when paragraph has increase indent. So I am doing increase indent. And then I'm going decrease indent. Thanks for watching this video. See you guys in the next.